With the development of the Munchausen drive, which made faster-than-light space travel possible, humanity entered into a new era of great odysseys. They set out into the universe, into this infinite sea. Explorers, soldiers, colonists. All sorts of travelers with all sorts of names crossed the sea of stars and spread out across all sorts of worlds. But when law and order were created, those who disturbed it appeared. And when wealth and interest were made, those who would plunder them appeared. Just as in the last great age of sailing, pirates were reborn in space. But in this new age of odysseys, a new breed of sailors appeared who worked outside the law, yet sided with neither space pirate nor space forces. Outlaws. This was the name given to those who traveled space with only his freedom as his guide.
Gotta be kidding me.
Hold it.
Hey, don't worry. They're just paint bullets. But not normal ones. That won't take it off. You can't see a damn thing, can you?
You asked for it, kid!
Better say your prayers. Damn kid! All right, I'll get you now. Your history. That's it. You're all mine.
Huh?
So you've got a lot of tricks up your sleeve, I see.
Hey, I don't think these guys were after you just because of what you did back at the bar. Well, looks like just about everybody's after you.
Okay, so tell me, what the hell do you want with me?
I don't know, I tell you. Come on, I don't know anything.
But you know my reputation, right?
Someone asked us to do it. They told us we could capture you or we could just keep you here.
Gonna tell me who? Somebody even worse than me?
It's Ron McDougal.
McDougal? Why him?
I don't know. We just did it. Because he offered to pay us a lot of money.
I see. Wake up Melfina and Jim. We're going to the dock.
So who's this McDougal guy?
I'll explain later.
I've heard that before.
Okay, that's the last of them.
Looks like you guys made it here in one piece.
Sorry about the trouble.
Don't mention it. We go back a long way. I wouldn't mind knowing what they were up to, though.
Looks like MacDougal put them up to it.
Oh, so he's going all out, huh? What have you got yourself mixed up in?
Well, it's nothing major. It's the Galactic Ley Line.
The Galactic Ley Line? I'll never understand how you Terrans think. Do you really believe in that stuff?
Actually, no, Swanzo. I don't believe anything until I see it with my own eyes. How's Horus doing?
I've finished with the supplies. How are the engines, Mikey?
All green. Except you've got less than 50 parsecs left until your next recommended overhaul on your sub-ether drive.
The manufacturer's too paranoid. We're launching right away.
Hey, hold it! You mean we're gonna launch now, just like that?
That's probably a good idea. There's a big ruckus over at Dock 12. Maybe their buddies are sending out some ships.
What, are you out of your mind? Starting a fight right outside Blue Heaven?
They're breaking the rules if they don't go hand to hand. And Horus is too big for them. It's like...
What'd you just say?
Sorry, translator glitch. I mean, sharks ganging up on a whale.
Huh, whatever. I've never even seen a whale before.
Swanzo, thank you for everything. I'll be back soon and understand I will need your help again. I'll have a new ship with me.
No problem, Hilda.
Okay, let's get going. Hey, Gene!
What is it?
You ever fight in a spaceship before?
No, even if I did, I don't want to now.
I thought you had some experience as a pilot.
I do, but I might puke all over the console.
Warning, that may cause a short circuit.
If you don't have a problem with it, I'll help.
Can you operate a laser cannon?
Sure, I know how to use one.
It's to your right. If they close in, open fire.
Okay.
Melfina.
Huh?
Sit in the auxiliary control chair. You're able to do it.
All right. I'll try.
Warning. Please avoid any reckless, evasive maneuvers until we are out of Blue Heaven's approach lanes.
All right. Continue accelerating.
They won't get away. Let's split ourselves up.
Right.
Those bastards messed with us, and now it's time for some payback.
Grappler ships to aft have split into two groups.
Jim, eyes up. They're coming in from the rear.
Gotcha! There they are!
Ain't gonna work, little lady!
Enemy craft have anti-laser defenses.
Hilda, what are we gonna do?
Keep firing. It'll keep them on their toes at least.
Okay.
Running out of time!
Further evasion is dangerous. Now leaving guide path.
Grappler ship closing in from above!
Okay, lady. Got you this time!
Horus, we need a rapid climb. How much longer till we're clear of the asteroid zone?
482 seconds.
I see something that's closing in on us ahead. It's a large ship.
Ship is cruiser class. Type unknown. It is on a collision course.
Send out a warning.
They claim they have the right of way.
To you as Ambassador Plenipotentiary Aisha Clan, with total authority in all space held by the Katal Empire. We are docking at Blue Heaven. Clear the way!
Like we really have a choice? These guys are even worse than pirates!
Listen, I'm an outlaw. I hate to say it, but I don't have a treaty with you, understand? This departing ship is taking the right of way.
Huh? You're picking a fight with the Katarl?
Hey, Jim, tell me, what are the Katarl like again?
They're like a cross between a human and a tiger. They're real nasty.
Approaching ship isn't changing course!
Wait a minute! That's crazy!
Stop screwing around!
Morons! We're gonna eat you!
Don't you worry.
If you drop your shields, there'll be enough room for us to pass.
What? Ugh, you defy the Katal Empire?!
If we don't do something, we'll collide!
What?! Dodge them, idiots!
Dropping shields, altering course 3 degrees to port! Firing starboard thrusters for 10 seconds!
Within the asteroid cluster is...
Quiet! This is in honor of the Katal!
Yes, ma'am.
Fire!
Lady Asia blew us. She should have listened to him.
So, Hilda, where are we headed off to this time?
Just a little star system, meeting up with some friends there.
Famous even in the Empire.
She sure is.
Tell me where she's headed!
Even if I knew, I wouldn't tell you!
These outlaws will face execution later! Go after her at once!
But we can't!
What are you saying? Are you defying me?
They are official orders from home. We are to remain here until further instructed.
What do you mean to tell me you've been in contact with home?
Of course. We were ordered to contact them once we had arrived at Blue Heaven.
God, are we there yet?
No. We have to go to sub-ether 3 more times.
Time required to next sub-ether drive. 2 hours, 10 minutes.
Get some rest, everyone.
Before I rest, I have a question. What the heck's the Galactic Ley Line?
That's simple. It's a place that the K-Pirates are desperate to find.
Why?
Apparently, they say there's some kind of huge treasure that's supposed to be hidden there.
One other thing. Who's this MacDougall character?
Horace?
The MacDougall brothers. They call themselves outlaws, but their position is unclear. They will take any job for the right price. Other than that, no personal information is available.
Why the hell are they poking around your business?
Why don't you just ask them?
Hey, I got an idea. This ship ought to have some sleeping quarters. Why don't you and I just talk it over in bed?
Huh. Would I get anything out of it?
Huh?
A cherry isn't worth my time.
I ain't a cherry! Ooh! Land this thing, I'll show you who's a cherry.
Man, grown-ups and their sleazy conversations!
Oh, you can't perform?
Hmm?
Oh, sorry you can't perform. That's too bad.
Hmm? Mm-hmm.
The moon of that planet. That's where we'll meet my friends. This is Horace. Marks O'Malley. Come in, please.
Anything on radar?
No, I'm not picking up any spaceships.
Did you get here at the right time? Maybe we're just early.
They should have come a long time ago.
You think he got stood up?
I doubt that.
I'm picking up something on radar, but it's...
I'm picking it up on the cameras as well. Enlarging.
I'm taking us in. Oh no. That's the Leprechaun's nose art.
Ahead verified as the Leprechaun and the Purgatory.
I see a ship that's lifting off from the moon's surface.
What?
It's closing in at high speed.
Warning, it's that pirate vessel.
Just like I told you.
Hilda came all right.
If you want to know about an outlaw, ask another outlaw.
Thank you, Mr. MacDougall.
Don't mention it. I knew that the guild would pay for the information, so it was an easy job. Tell me, is there any other way I could be of any help to you? My brother will launch our ship if you need us to.
This is our job now. That won't be necessary.
You had to go and kill more of my friends, didn't you?
So what are we gonna do now?
Accelerate and fly down their throats. Gene, take the gunner's chair.
You mean me? I can fire that, but I won't hit anything.
Just how long are you gonna keep whining?
If I can't hit anything, I can't hit anything!
You're gonna just keep running away?
Just keep running away? I'm not running. Don't start bitching if I puke on everything.
Wanna be a spacer? Hold it in.
Ah, damn, what a slave driver. Jim, I'll take over.
Hey, don't overdo it, Gene.
I'm a natural born spacer. Don't you worry about it, Jim.
Thunder, sun, fire. You won't get away, Hilda.
Pirate cub fighters are approaching.
Lasers won't work on them. Use missiles.
Yeah, got it.
All craft has made contact to starboard. No damage.
Okay, wise asses, it's your turn to die.
You're going to let them escape?
You needn't concern yourself.
Oh?
We've branded you, Hilda. You will never be able to escape us now. We will take back everything that you stole from us. You will regret what you have done.
Head straight for Farfalla, Horace. Calculate sub-ether course.
Roger.
Hey, where is this Farfa-whatever place?
It's a star system about 40 light-years from here with a lot of natural resources. It's a desert island in space.
So why are we going there?
The ship I told you about before is hidden there.
Huh? You actually gave me a straight answer for once.
Because I found out I could use you as a crew member.
Aw, what are you talking about?
Okie dokie, Jean, off to the bathroom. Hang in there.
Why did you bring me along?
Would you have preferred to stay back there with them?
Not really.
I would never mistreat you.
All right. Once all spacecraft are aboard, you can begin the pursuit.
You need help tracking them?
I don't.
In that case, I'll be going. My brother is here to pick me up. This should prove to be interesting.
This is a disgrace, Asia Clan Clan. Our reports clearly state that Hilda's ship, Horus, was right under your nose and you dared to let him get away.
But, Governor, at that time, I did not have that information!
Lady Asia, that's simply a comm cube you're looking at. It's just a recording.
And therefore, Asia Clan Clan, your rank as Ambassador Plenipotentiary is hereby stripped. You will remain at Blue Heaven as a resident officer and gather information regarding the Galactic Ley Line.
Oh no, Governor! I beg of you, that's way too harsh!
I'm telling you, he can't hear you.
The Orta Hone Hone will depart Blue Heaven and continue tracking Horus. That will be all.
Yeah! Yeah. All right! Okay!
Leave Hart! Leave Hart! Leave Hart! Leave Hart! Leave Hart! Leave Hart!
Oh, brother, damn. Oh. Isn't it a little hot in here?
We're getting closer to the sun. Hang in there.
Well, how much closer do you plan on taking us?
Just a little more.
What? Oh, yeah, that's great. Just a little closer and we'll dive right into it.
I found it, Hilda. Huh?
There it is. That's a ship out there. A very special ship, one that's built with the brains of the pirates and the technology of the Space Forces.
Space Forces and the pirates?
Matching orbits with the asteroid. I'm taking us in.
Roger.
Okay, now I get it. So the pirates were after this baby, huh? Now I'm convinced. Hey, Hilda, don't leave me hanging out here! The space pirates flocked towards a mysterious spaceship that was hidden on an asteroid. we have to deal with some bad luck that comes our way. My long years of discipline are being put to the test. Next time on Outlaw Star, when the hot ice melts, you better get ready.